seconds. Cannon Beach. Wait a second. This looks almost identical.
The X. Where's the X?
The X is here. Hang on. Wait a minute.
Oh my God, we're seeing a threat.
Oh my God, I know these rocks. I know where this is. Guys, check it out. I know how to get here. This is Astoria. This is where the rich stuff's buried. Come on, guys. We can go there. We can get the rich stuff.
Shook alert.
I'll tell you what. You go over there and take any three candy bars you want.
Toy.
Huh? Any three of those
okay,
candy bars.
Okay, $4.99 in cash.
No, there.
No. How about $5 in cash?
How about two candy bars, a tablet, of Crayolas, and $1.50 in cash?
No.
I'm trying.
I'll get candy now.
Hey, my mom's making a goon pizza tonight.
Cut it out!
Looks like she might be needing some frozen dough.
Let it out, man! Let it go, man!
Do I hear right?
Cut it out!
Do I hear a goonie telling me what to do?
Hey, give that back! That's right you're messing with!
No!
Cut it out! No, Troy, come on!
They just don't do it! They just don't make rolling papers like this anymore.
Troy, cut it out! Cut it out!
What's going on? Hey, you know, the way you're puffing on the cigarette kind of reminds me of something.
Oh, yeah, what's up?
Time I kissed your mama.
Mikey! My hair is cut it out!
Mama!
Hey, you little
goonie!
Nobody hits my brother except me.
What? I just can't wait until Monday when my father kicks all you trash out in the street where you belong. Well, you goonies are piling all your stuff in a moving van. I'll be teeing off on what used to be your front lawn. Our court time is now. Come on. Andy!
Mom's been waiting for you, Mikey. You just blew your whole life, pal. And the rest of you guys, too, you're all history. We don't need friends like you in our lives.
Did you bring your binoculars?
Yeah, I bought them with me.
So, Dad, spy eyes. We just...
Creepy's a pro, back where you belong. Sorry about that, Mom. It's time for the spy eyes. This is number three. Gotta be. It's working, guys. It's working, Mikey.
Oh, no!
Oh, Danny,
I need to work on it.
I should work on it when I go home.
Wait a minute, guys. How do we know that somebody didn't already follow this map and make off with whatever was buried there? Yeah, he's probably right. Come on, guys, let's go.
Get back here.
They might have, but I never heard of anybody finding more stuff than what's already in the museum. Anyway, to grown-ups, this is already worth enough. Some archaeologist finds a map that's a bunch of 100 years old, throws a frame around it, and calls it art. Look at this.
What?
It's just like a Mad Magazine folded.
What?
See, look, one half, two half, together makes a whole. This is a lighthouse here, the rocks, and then the restaurant, which is right above the X. X marks the spot.
Wait a minute, guys. How are we gonna dig for this stuff? Go up and knock on the door and say hello. Do you mind if we dig up your floor?
Nah, of course not. The place is obviously open for business. We can just go in. Fake like we're gonna get something to eat, and then join the case.
What? Give me a case to join this case.
Yeah. Okay.
Stop it now!
What?
Come on!
I said stop it! Ow! What are you hitting me for? I swear to mouth! I mean, who do you think you are anyway? What?
Yeah.
Hey, guys!
Hey, guys!